mic muted?
Okay, it's not muted.
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away in the last...
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost out. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
Goddamn.
Vulture!
Long time no see! We're going to have so much fun!
Sorry, no time to talk!
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Rat has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Hey, In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. Ah!
You know, it's very fitting that I'm doing this mission in the Spidey, Stark suit, because, the Spider-Man No Way Home thing had most of these guys in it.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done.
Oh yeah!
Go!
What time is it, actually? I don't fucking know. Said I was gonna work on schoolwork. Like 2 o'clock, so...
Over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
It's Dr. Robotnik. Can't wait to go back to the gym, dude.
Can you pass us out from me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sabres. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
The end of New York, that's what it is. Alright, I'm gonna change suits. I love changing suits in this game. It's just so fun. I've been using a lot of these two suits. The Maguire and Amazing suit. I want that suit though. The Iron Spider. Yeah, I might go back to using the Maguire suit. Three. Let's go. It's all. Slows time just before you take a fatal hit, giving you one last chance to dodge.
Here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city.
Great. Oh, I already used it.
Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally.
You all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. You guys have it bad. I'm more worried about you. Bruising my knuckles.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Fugitives are assaulting a police van. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Attention, units. Snipers have officers pinned down. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Oh, what the shit? That was funny.
I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off!
Not letting you take me back!
There we go, baby. I love it.
Some well-armed convicts.
Are you shitting me? God, they're everywhere.
1043, we have a hostage situation involving a tourist bus. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared, gold, trademark it, stat. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bomb.
Spider-Man is in range. Lethal force authorized, Control.
You'd think a private security company would grasp that I make this city more secure. Hey, does this turn into a robot?
APC turns to big. Small arms.
Caden.
Attention all units. We have confirmed reports of an active bomb. Reported location is Murray Hill.
You deserve that, right? Trouble. These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one.
This is Stable Control. Need a status update on Gramercy.
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Learned something here, but I know better. Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help. You think you guys have it bad? All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. Looks like the demons are planting bombs. I better check in with the cop in charge before this turns into another city hall.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary devices.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear.
Spider-Man, if you don't climb this goddamn tower. Shit. Oh, shit.
Think about the block of C4 this is wired to.
Oh, fuck.
Wait. Thank you. Let's change this one to that, and let's change this one to there we go.
That did it. Damn, dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Where's the other fucking bombs? Get off it.
Thank you for the assist, citizen.
Anytime, officer. Anytime.
All units, unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated positions. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Rikers Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Let's fight Rhino. Oh, fuck.
All units, an emergency supply station is getting raided by fugitives. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side uptown.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem.
May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Units, we have officers pinned down by snipers. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Sucked.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police vehicle. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Thought I was going to fight Rhino. I'm going to fight
the Electro Man, the man with the electric power.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. How did they even get that thing attached? It can't be easy to fly like that. Are they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in a raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Sorry, I forgot it was much.
Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
Jesus Christ, let me get up. Let me get up, pal. Move!
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete. Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
This shit is intense. A little bit of training on going to places in there because of this game.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Spider-Man, smoke you! Keep pressure on the barricade!
was it? Oh, shit. I missed a text message from the girl I wanted to talk to. Oh, shit. That's no good. I'm gonna mute my microphone real quick. Penis in your butt cheek.
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response team.
What the shit? What is that? Excuse me. Oh, move, 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 move. The shit, they got big boy back boys. Oh shit. Oh shit. My boy. My boy killing him. Kill him, kill him, get him, get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh shit!
Clear.
ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers must be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Fuck, dude.
That's it for Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll lead you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Sorry, I keep forgetting I'm live streaming.
I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves!
Look at him go. Look at him go being a hero and shit.
We got you. We've got you.
My neck, it just popped in like a very uncomfortable way. Oh fuck, I missed the notification again. God damn it. Bitches.
Okay, remove the hoodies from the couch that I am chilling on. And let's just gang gang bang bang on your chicka chicka wang wang. I don't fucking know what I'm saying anymore.
All this crystal meth and so on. Just kidding. just kidding, by the way.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ. If it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No, MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles. You need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
All right. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water's mortgage board.
I'm probably gonna go be right back. I'm gonna go tell my dogs to stop barking at nothing, because they're barking at nothing. So... I'll be right back. I just cut that off. My bad. I'll be back. No one has showed up to the live stream. It is as usual. Fuck, it's warm in my room, dude. He finally posted the part 2 of that fucking video. Six people have watched my story, and yet nobody's fucking slid up and watched the fucking stream. That is fantastic to know. I swear to God, I'm gonna watch YouTube. It's not like anybody could tell me not to on this live stream. Because nobody.
The city feels
cares.
A little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto, stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri. We need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find. Yuri. This place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Ooh, new suit! Yes! Spider-Man 2099. Fucking love that suit. I need base tokens. Luckily, I think I'm at a base right now, so... Actually, no, let's go Nor. Absorb some incoming damage without resetting the combo counter. Okay, that's not bad. Definitely this one. First aid. How many? Oh, yes. 3. Let's go. Oh, dude, that looks sick. Okay, cool.
Never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, he didn't just train with the sumo. But asking too many questions ain't good for your health, okay?
How are there still Fisk thugs? Okay. We're all good in the hood. We're all gangster babies. Look at the noir suit, dude. It looks so fucking cool. Like, and you can't even tell me it doesn't. Dude, it does.
Okay, form an orderly line. I promise I'll arrest everyone!
Oh fuck, I got another text message and I keep messing with the notification because I'm not getting it. God. Please, not like four.
that when I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. These other guys. Someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
Your people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
Play Minecraft. Died and like killed and stuff. Like. Gotta love it, baby. Gotta love it, gotta love it.
Wait, 1 of 6? Oh no, that's no good. It's like nobody even notices that I'm actually killing everybody. So,
got him reeling the other way.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
Balls. I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Pardon me, sir, but I hate to alarm you, but your penis is looking mighty fine today. Ow. Doing this one non-stealthy. Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her.
More of them. You know, this would be way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises.
Pew pew.
I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Yeah.
right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20.
Come on.
Oh yeah, baby.
One more. And
the main door.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Ooh, my fucking arm hurts.
Creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
This is Cable Control, requesting status update from Museum Mile. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm cooking. I'm cooking with meth.
This is Sable Control, requesting status update from Museum Mile.
Control, we've located the fugitives and are in pursuit.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
That's funny. How many skills I got? Two? Let's go, baby. It's all about the meds. Suit. Let's change it to Bombastic Bagman. Just kidding. We're gonna change it to Future Foundations. Oh wait. Let me see if I can get the 2099 suit. Oh, I need research tokens.
1051. Escape prisoners and vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Oh shit.
I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life. Get a better camera angle. Avengers Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
Oh yeah. Go, baby.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Where's the Sanctum Sanctorum?
Alarmists. Paranoid. Conspiracy. All nasty words insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Yes!
Hostage by escaped prisoners. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
After this mission, I'm gonna turn off the light and go eat some fucking food.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. The trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building! Down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Actually, I'm gonna go eat food now because I'm hungry. So, anyways. Bye, everybody. I know no one cares, but adios.